Morning, Tigers. Today is Friday, December the 3rd. My name is Christian Anderson.
And I'm Jordan Babb, and this is your Morning Roar.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We will now observe a moment of silence.
Not gonna lie, Aviana's hype video was insane.
Of course it was. Aviana's a professional.
I can't wait to see what other new segments we have today.
We only have three things to tell you before we get to the segments. Do you want to put the fun back in reading? Well, the FCHS Literacy Team invites both students and teachers to go participate in the Winter Book Challenge, which will take place December 1st through February 28th. Please watch the following video for more details. Hey.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Sing a holiday.
Gone away is the bluebird.
Okay.
Here to stay is a new bird.
Okay.
He sings a love song while we stroll along.
Do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire.
If you were chosen for Who's Who or Senior Superlative, please plan to take your photo on Tuesday, December 7th in the library, 4 p.m. for Who's Who and 4:15 p.m. for Senior Superlatives.
Seniors, do your parents need help completing your FAFSA? The counseling department will host a FAFSA competition help session on Monday, 12/6 at 6 p.m. Our rep from Georgia Student Finance Commission will walk you through each section step by step. The link to sign up is in your counseling Schoology account in the calendar updates or by scanning the QR code. More information will be sent once you sign up. Make sure to check your email.
Fun fact, Christian, apparently we have several people last week that didn't know that Dick is actually a nickname for Richard. That's where the title of our next segment comes from.
Yeah, Richard and Devin are going to share their must-watch games with us. Falcons are going all the way.
Thanks for tuning in to another episode of Dick's Picks. I'm Richard Reed.
And I'm Devin McGee.
It's championship week this week, so we'll be covering every major college game. starting off with Oregon versus Utah in their second matchup of the season, which should be very competitive. We'll also be picking Georgia over Alabama, and what'll be a very competitive contest. And we'll also be taking Cincinnati over Houston, and what'll be a better game than people realize.
Our NFL game of the week is the Los Angeles Chargers versus Cincinnati Bengals. Our fantasy football pickup is Alexander Mattison, with Dalvin Cook being out for an extended period.
That brings us to the end of this week's episode of Dick's Picks. Be sure to tune in next week for more sports predictions.
Next up is Speed Sketch, where we have our host Jada ask many random people to quickly sketch and guess a drawing in under 10 seconds.
What up? It's Jada, and welcome back. Yes, back to another episode of Speed Sketcha, Mecha, Cha-Cha. All right, you already know the segment where one person draws under 10 seconds and the other person has to guess. All right, if you guys knew who that intro was from, then my boys. All right, I'm not trying to make his intro as long as mine, so let's get into it.
What's good, ladies and gentlemen? This is Jamari Kai.
And this is a car.
Is this a beard?
What am I supposed to say? Can I tell him if he's close or not? Yeah. All right, you close.
All right, close. All right, let me see. A mustache?
Yeah.
A mustache? All right, bro. All right, bro.
I'm Trenton Hill.
I'm Demaya Moore.
I'm going to guess something, I guess. Okay. There's 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Show me it, Demaya. What is that? A Teletubby?
No.
It's a donut man? What is this? Is it Kirby?
No,
what?
Amphibian.
It's a turtle. Oh, it's a turtle. That's not a, that's. Okay.
My name is Sierra Sultan. And my name is Sydney Johnson.
Is it a dog?
Yes.
Yeah. See, I can drive.
That concludes our segment for today. Hope you have a great day. Now back to Jordan and Christian with the morning announcements.
A personal favorite of mine is to finish the lyric, where students are given a part of a popular song and it's up to them to finish the rest of the verse.
What's up, Tigers? We coming at you with another Finish the Lyric. Let's get to the video.
Okay, Finish the Lyric. We are never ever getting back together, Taylor Swift. Okay. She pretty much got that. Okay, great. Finish the Lyric.
I don't know this song.
You don't know it?
I don't know. I told you I'm not gonna know.
How
this
you
song.
Know you? How you don't know Aaliyah? All right, finish the lyric.
You gotta feel that beat, and we can ride the boogie. Feel that beat of love. I wanna.
Rock. What is my?
You're supposed to help me out.
Okay, finish the lyric.
B was B right there. Okay, what are we doing now? Always be right there. Sunny days, everybody knows them. Tell me, baby, can you stand the rain?
See y'all next week. Be out.
Jordan, I think you remember this. The next segment is called Final Winner, where people compete against each other in mobile games. Jordan, didn't you actually lose last week?
Yeah, well, I actually let him win because I felt bad since he was on such a losing streak. Now to Yuki.
Welcome back, Tigers, to another episode of The Final Winner. So, as you can tell, we have the last winner. So, how do you feel about this game this time?
Well, I came here to do what I do, win, and so I'm going to do it.
As you hear from Ronald, now we will be tuning in to the next competitor. It is Audacia. So, are you ready for the game?
Yeah, I'm ready. Bring it on.
Alrighty, let the game begin.
Okay, that's 7 points.
There you go.
Okay, I got 16.
Mink, yep. Oh, gosh. I'm nice.
I'm just having bad luck right now.
Right.
Don't do that. Okay. They're right there. All right, that was so bad.
What's this?
21.
Man, I'm not even good at this game. I'm not even lying.
Why we've chosen this?
I'm not good at all, bro. That's right. I'm not even good.
You just lying. You're lying.
Tigers, welcome back. So as you can tell, the winner for this game is Ron Easy. So Ron Easy, how do you feel about winning the game this time?
Man, I really appreciate it, man. I don't really know how I took this one, but I did. I just want to thank my fans, my family, and everybody out there. I think it's just the birthday luck, man.
Stay tuned for the next round of the game next week.
Hey, Jordan, what's something you really don't like to touch?
In my opinion, I really don't like touching anything with a rough texture. What about you, Christian?
I hate touching cotton, personally. Let's see what Landon has to offer with it in this next segment.
Welcome back, Tigers. This is What's in My Box, and today we have
Coach Y.
And Coach Y is going to guess what's in my box. So, before we get started, do you have any idea what could be in my box?
I have no idea what could possibly be in the box.
Would you like to guess, or do you just want to go for it? Let's see what you
got. All right, let's see.
Give me your reactions.
Oh. Let's see. Oh, I know exactly what that is.
No, you don't.
Hold on. It's a microphone.
What kind of microphone?
Audio microphone.
Well, you want to find out?
Yeah,
it's
got
a
perfect thing on it.
Yeah?
I got one. I got a report in the studio.
This guy killed it. Well, you are 100% right. How's it going, Tigers? Welcome back to my segment, What's in My Box. Today we have
Ella Sudo.
And Ella is going to be trying to guess. Wow, is going to try and guess what is in my box. All right, Ella, do you have any guesses before we get started with this?
No, I assume it's something gross.
Gross? Y'all hear that? Okay, well, we're about to go and see if she knows what's in my box. What do you think it is?
It's fur, but then there's like plastic and metal.
Any guesses?
Something you put on a camera, I want to say.
Like what? Be more specific. The crowd needs to know. Look at that, we got it. That would be correct. This is a boom mic. Good job. Alrighty, Tigers, thank you for watching What's in My Box.
Now to Taylor and Ronald for Athlete of the Week.
What's up, guys? It's Taylor and Ronald, and we're back at it with the Athlete of the Week.
The Athlete of the Week is Michaela Carswell. Michaela is on the volleyball team here at Fayette County High School. She has worked really hard to prove her athletic skills on this team. We talked to her about her position on this team as well as how it feels to be Athlete of the Week.
It feels good to be Athlete of the Week. This is my second year of becoming Athlete of the Week, so it's pretty nice.
Michaela is a leader on and off the court. She works very hard to encourage the players on her team.
Because of my position, I set everybody, so like I'm kind of like the quarterback on the team. So my decisions kind of like to choose who hits, I think that affects the team really well. We all work in like a system.
Michaela is a senior here at CHS. She started playing volleyball in middle school and has enjoyed volleyball ever since. She has a really big impact on Fayette County's volleyball team. With this being her last year, Michaela and the volleyball team were very determined to win a championship.
I started playing when I was in sixth grade. I was a cheerleader before then, and I told my dad one day that I was done like being on the sidelines and I wanted to be actually on the court. So he got me into volleyball.
Now back to Christian.
We're going to leave you with one more basketball hype video produced by Aviana. Make sure that you go see our boys and girls basketball teams Saturday. Check out the school's Twitter page for times.
This has been your Morning Roar. Have a good day, Tigers.